Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shemaroo Kids. Shemaroo Kids.
Here I come to spoil your picnic.
Rain, rain, go away. Come back in another day. Daddy wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
No way! I'm not gonna let him play.
Rain, rain, go away. Come back in another day. Mommy wants to play.
Let you play.
Rain, rain, go away. Come back in another day. Sister wants to play. Rain, rain, go away. Rain, rain, go away. Come back in another day. Baby wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
No, 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 no. You play, baby.
Rain, rain, go away. Come again another day. The family wants to play. Rain, rain, go away.
Okay, okay. I think I shall let you all play.
Oh,
children, there was a farmer who had a dog. Do y'all know his dog's name?
Bingo!
Yeah, that's right. There was a farmer who had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. Okay, so now I want you all to say just the first letter of the word bingo, which is B. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B. 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 And Bingo was his name. Oh. Wow, that was wonderful. Now, let me hear you all say the first two letters of the word bingo. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, hey, you guys are doing really great. Now, let me hear you all say the first three letters of the word bingo. Was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
woohoo!
I'm really impressed by you all. Now let me hear you all say the first four letters of the word bingo. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, good work, children. I hope you enjoyed as much as I enjoyed singing for you all. Now let us say all the five letters together. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh. There was a farmer had a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh,
today we're gonna play a game of math. Are you ready?
Yay!
Okay, now let me ask you a question. How many monkeys do you see on the bed?
Five!
Okay, that's right. Here we go!
Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more, more monkeys jumping on the bed.
One monkey fell off the bed. Now, how many monkeys do you see jumping on the bed?
Four.
That's right.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more, more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Two monkeys off the bed. Now how many monkeys are left on the bed?
Three!
That's right.
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more, more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Three monkeys down. How many monkeys do you see jumping on the bed?
Two!
That's right.
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more, more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Now four monkeys are off the bed. How many monkeys do you see jumping on the bed?
One.
That's right.
One little monkey jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor, and the doctor said,
no more, more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Now bed?
Zero!
That's right!
No little monkeys jumping on a bed. None fell off and on the bed. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
put those more monkeys back in bed! Oh yeah!
Ooh. Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, sister finger, baby finger, here we are fine, we are fine, how do you do?
Are you ready? Let it go.
1, 2, back out of my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, let them straight. 9, 10, to eat again.
Are you ready? To eat again.
1, 2, back out of my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, let them straight. 9, 10, a big fat hand.
Are you ready? To eat again.
1, 2, back out of my shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, let them straight. 9, 10, to eat again.
Are you ready? To eat again.
1, 2, back out of my shoe. 3, 4, knock on the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, you're doing great. 9, 10,
and back to the end.
Here we go. Woo. Oh yeah.
And back to the end.
Comes Mercury, then comes Venus, then the Earth, then Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, next is Uranus, and Neptune comes last.
Mercury and Venus.
Mercury is the smallest, it's the closest to the Sun, and then next is Venus. It's brighter than everyone.
Earth and Mars.
Earth is our dear home, full of life. It is our own. Mars is made of iron ore, the last in the inner zone.
Jupiter.
Then comes the asteroid belt, before all the outer planets. And now we have the gas giant, Jupiter being the largest of all.
Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune.
Sixth in line is Saturn. Its rings are very bright. Furthest Uranus and Neptune are both hidden in the night. First comes Mercury, then comes Venus, then the Earth, then Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, next is Uranus, and Neptune comes last.
Back. but short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pull me out. I'm a smarter teapot, short and stout. Would you like to see what I can do? I can flip my handle and my spout. Tip me over and pour me out. I'm a dancing teapot, boom, boom, boom. Clap your hands and stomp your foot. When I get all pumped up, let's all shout. Hit the floor and check it out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Tip me over and pour me out.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got and home did try, as fast as he could. To bed to mend his hair with vinegar and brown paper. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Up Jack got home did trot, and home did trot, as fast as he could caper. And went to bed to mend his hair with vinegar and brown paper. Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after.
Children, let me tell you the story of London Bridge, which used to fall down again and again. But do you know why?
No!
Then let me sing and tell you what happened when the bridge was made with wood and clay.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay. Build it up with wood and clay, my fair lady. Wood and clay will wash away, wash away, wash away. Wood and clay will wash away, my fair lady.
Then they built the bridge with bricks and stones. But you know what happened?
No!
Let me tell you.
Build it up with bricks and stones, bricks and stones, bricks and stones. Build it up with bricks and stones, my fair lady. Bricks and stones will not stay, will not stay, will not stay. Bricks and stones will not stay, my fair lady.
Oh, the wood didn't hold up, and neither did the bricks. So this time they built it up with iron bars.
Yay!
But that too didn't hold up. Do you know why?
No!
Hear me out. Here we go.
Build it.
and bend, rust and bend, rust and bend. Iron and steel will rust and bend, my fair lady.
But they didn't give up and built the London Bridge again. But this time, to make sure it doesn't fall, they use gold and silver.
Build it up with silver and gold, silver and gold, silver and gold. Build it up with silver and gold, my fair lady. London Bridge didn't fall down, didn't fall down, didn't fall down.
Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, Twinkle, twinkle, little star. dream so bright. You are a twinkling light. It's time to say goodnight. Behind the clouds you hide. Don't keep your eyes open wide. It's time to say goodnight. Goodnight. Goodnight.
It's 6 o'clock. It's party time!
Hickory dickory dock. Hickory dickory dock. Yeah. Hickory dickory dock. Hickory, hickory, hickory dickory dock.
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. The king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Along came the children with brushes and glue and stuck him together as good as new.
Wincy Wincy the Spider, and today I'm gonna teach you something good in life. The Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Wincy Wincy Spider went up the spout again. So what do you think, kids? Should I try going up again?
Yeah!
Okay, let's try it again. Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. So Incy Wincy Spider went up the spout again. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna try again. What say?
Yeah!
Incy Wincy Spider went up the water spout. This time he found a smart way out. Little hard work and he reached the top. And Incy Wincy Spider smartly reached the top. So kids, the moral of the story is you must never give up and keep trying till you succeed. Hey kids, I'm Jack. Welcome to my good friend Old MacDonald's farm.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And what did he have on his farm? A lion?
No!
A tiger?
No!
Or a cow?
Yeah!
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. And a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And what did he have on his farm? An elephant?
No.
A giraffe?
No.
Or a pig?
Yeah!
Okay.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a pig, E-I-E-I-O. With an oink oink here and an oink oink there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink oink. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And what did he have on his farm? A deer?
No.
A wolf?
No.
Or a duck?
Yeah!
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a quack quack here and a quack quack there. Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack, quack. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And what did he have on his farm? A monkey?
No.
A bear?
No.
Or a horse?
Yeah.
Okay. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had a horse, E-I-E-I-O. With a nay-nay here and a nay-nay there, here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay-nay. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And what did he have on his farm? A hippo?
No.
A rhino?
No.
Or a sheep?
Yeah!
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some sheep, E-I-E-I-O. With a ba-ba here and a ba-ba there, here a ba, there a ba, everywhere a ba-ba. Nay-nay here and a nay-nay there, here a nay, there a nay, everywhere a nay-nay. A quack, quack here and a quack, quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack, quack. An oink, oink here and an oink, oink there, here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink, oink. A moo, moo here and a moo, moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo, moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, E-I-E-I-O. Yeah.
Hi, kids. Hope you liked the video.
Subscribe for more fun videos.